This is case number one, bite wings. And what I like with the Suni, I mean, you can see how clear that is, but I can see really good detail. Obviously, we're always looking for interproximal decay. So I can see really good detail. I can see where he has some bone loss. He's an older guy. I'm looking for interproximal calculus buildup, and I don't see any. And with the image quality, I have all the information that I need on traditional bite wings.